Gerland extended their lead with 25 minutes to go. The ball came down the right. And then Lacazette's ball into the area was picked up by Gomis, who found Clément Grenier on the edge of the box. The 21-year-old took a touch before firing an unstoppable left-footed shot past Penateau. A fine way for Grenier to claim his first Ligue 1 goal.